Balloon, double cup. Bitch, I'm straight, homie, nuts. I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth and it's Maui. I check that bitch like I'm Ari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got dope. I bend her over like slow.
School is over.
Period.
What you gotta say, Tristan?
How was your first day?
It's for YouTube.
Okay, well, bye, y'all. I got a bus to catch. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
I think it was a successful first day of school.
I get off the bus and nobody told me that I had this big clip in my hair.
I thought you knew because it was like...
But this is the fit.
Oof. I love COVID. I need water in my hair.
Okay, so... Oh, it's all blurry. Hold on. My camera burned. So, we got our old ID. Junior year. But we're in homeroom.
Say hi to the camera.
So I'm on the third period. Going to English.
Don't touch me. I'm actually recording right now. Bro, why couldn't we be twinning tomorrow? Tomorrow's twin day. What the heck?
I'm taking pictures today and
Period. Hopefully they have.
I wanted to pick her.
She did us so dirty. That way. Bye, see ya, Alex.
First class.
Come try.
I did get TA. Fifth period.
I want to get TA.
I'm trying to be TA.
I'm crying.
They won't let teachers have TA. They used to.
It's last time. So. This is day three. We go in the first period.
PDA is actually very gross. Oh, my hair is still puffy. First period is pretty fun.
I was saying, why wasn't my friend waiting for me?
She said, just told her you finna come with me.
Yeah, I'll go with you. Where are we going?
To the attorney's office.
She probably.
Yeah, TA. Miss Thompson.
You think? You'll be TAing for the dean office.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna get motherfuckers in trouble, you feel me?
Oh, so you gonna be an op?
I'm gonna show y'all motherfuckers out.
You gonna be an op? Oh, this is the fit today. I didn't show the fit.
It's perfect.
Only one person.
Hey, you don't want Gini, bro.
Why are you just pressing her like that?
Thompson.
Hi, Miss Thompson.
You're eating my chicken.
Oh, well, too bad. Oh, you're recording right
now? Yes. Oh, you got me in it. You're fishing too bad.
Stack like
this. Unless they're missing a math or an English or
a YouTube channel.
A what?
A YouTube channel. Yes, so people get to know the real me. Get it? Okay, well, you'll see me back in like 2 seconds. Bye. Well, I changed my class because I do not want to be an instrument. I don't know anybody an instrument. So I changed from instrument to working in the college center. So yeah, so I'm gonna tell my instrument teacher that I'm dipping, and then I'm going to the office. Okay, what the? Because I don't need this class, honestly. Open it.
Changed?
Yes.
All right. Awesome. Well, good luck. Cool.
Thank you. Okay. I low-key wanted my service to be PE. That would have been like, that would have been lit if I had service PE. You know, so they really don't do nothing. I switched to, where you can switch to?
Hold on, where?
Where'd you switch to?
No, hold on, you tell me first.
I got switched to the college center.
Oh,
where you got switched
to? The dude's office.
She just told me there was no space.
Oh yeah, I'll tell you the last part, man. She just.
Okay. I got switched from instruments to yes.
Just want to double check and make sure you see us. Oh yeah, for people. Okay, well, welcome, Ashley.
Yes. So I changed again. For second period, I went from instrument to college counselor to PE. So now I'm about to APE with my favorite PE teacher, Mr. Thompson. And I just said, I wish I could have got PE. One of my service to be PE, that would have been like, that would have been lit if I had service PE. Yeah, and that's what I did. So, yes.
So the task has been trying to get a hold of this guy for the last 3+ weeks or so to schedule the appointment, and he hasn't gotten back to me. Even though I've already told him that last week, I did it for him. I asked him yesterday, he said no, and I'm just going to wait and see what he thinks.
Didn't I tell you since I was a freshman that I was going to be your TA one of these days?
Assistant?
12th grade.
Right? If the tree falls, no one has to be around it for it to fall and for it to make the elements necessary for a sound, but it's not a sound until a thing hears it.
Yeah. That's right. What about that raccoon hears it?
And that's also true. So
nothing at all around?
No, that means, okay, how is it a forest if there's nothing around? Is this a tree in dirt? I don't understand. No, like, that makes no sense to me now.
Okay, so. I'm going to first period, which is visual design. Because some of y'all be like, yesterday, I recorded yesterday. That was so funny. Like when we were like playing that game.
Has one sibling, 12 years of college.
Like Julia?
No, I think I know. I think.
Do you want to know your
yes.
name?
Yes.
One,
yes.
I know. Yes. We're
I'm clearly bored.
Period. I'm going to finish my history homework. Make sure I get all the syllabus I need to get signed because I do tomorrow. It's gonna be as hot tomorrow, so. What else? Give me a snack. This was a different color, and that was a different color, and I bought it for super, super cheap, like $10. And I want to say $5 for the mirror. I want to say the mirror is $5. And I painted it, and so I still got like the paint strips on it. Anyways, got this cute little, this cute little light. I see it. I like it. It's better at nighttime. The pink, the blue, pink again, yellow. I need water in my hair. This ain't all day. But all right. Deuce. So it is 6 o'clock in the morning. I don't know why I have this much energy, but can't get out of bed. So, about to get up. Oh, it's Friday. Last day of this whole, let me turn this way. Whole senior week vlog or whatever. My stomach really hurts. I'm hungry. I'm about to get dressed, do my hair, brush my teeth, do all that. Go to Starbucks and then go to school. Start my day off. My final day, because I've been changing my schedule at least 3 times. So today y'all see the whole real schedule for the rest of my senior year. Hopefully this semester. Next semester probably will change, but all right, bye. Friday. Huh?
What?
I'm just funny.
Dude, your
nose ring
is so cute.
Okay, so we did my first period.
You a whole lot of
what? I tell you how my boyfriend was like, oh, so you a fan now? I was like, cause I'm a TA, I'm a fan.
Yeah, but
he
was like,
I forgot my glasses at home. You better go to class.
I'm gonna go with you.
Okay, so first day, y'all.
Oh, y'all have coffee cake? Thompson, you want us to, mommy, to put the pancakes in the refrigerator? Oh, that's the freezer. Jesus Christ. Have a water, a parch. No, I don't want them. You want them to put in the refrigerator? Oh, okay. Just handing out backpacks. What the heck? I'm not. No. I'm not giving you my backpack. I'll slap you.
I'm gonna steal it.
I will slap you.
Are you?
Okay. So we're gonna join the classroom.
Even help me or whatever.
I win.
Hey, Cougar!
Down because I'm not in it.
What?
To
be straight.
Dark skin.
Awesome.
Okay, it's the last. It's the last video. I'm gonna be Hi, Miss Lambert.
Boach?
Oh, she.
Duncan.
Cleveland game.
Bobby.
Bobby. Bobby. The whole government. That's great. So, school is over. I'm about to say hi to my favorite Leo. Tristan.
It's gonna be a fight right now.
Who wants to be? Can you please record?
I'm gonna be in it.
I'm gonna go to the bus. Today was a pretty cool day.
What's up, dog?
I thought he was pressing. Anyway. So I'm home and about to go take a shower. I'm probably gonna try that Popeyes. I already tried it, the Popeyes chicken sandwich, but the rest of my family didn't try it, so we all gonna try it today. I'm gonna get their reaction and see if it's really that bomb. And I was into the whole school spirit or whatever. A lot of people complimented me on my stud Chanel rose stud, but and my hair, which I'm kind of glad because it took me forever to do my hair, to style and everything. If y'all want to be on that, let me know, because I already got the video, but I'm not about to edit it and all that stuff if people don't want the video. So it's 4:00. Glad it's Friday. Today was a good day. And yeah. Bye. Is it good for Popeyes or is it good? Like, I'm gonna get another one. I can wait in line for this.
I'm not waiting in line, boy.
Oh, okay.
It ain't waiting in line good.
Okay. Oh, but never like. Can I have my dad's spicy mayo?
And then you take a picture with your chair style.